Hey, you. Why'd you put that in the bin?
I'm hardly going to need it if I'm not going, am I?
Since when?
Since I decided that I'm a big grown-up girl that runs a nightclub, so... Stupid idea.
Well, what, Brendan tell you that?
I have my own mind, then, thanks.
It's my day off today. You fancy doing something?
Like what?
Well, I don't know. Jesse Metcalf called. Asked me to meet him in Paris for lunch, but, you know, early start in the morning, so... The dog?
Sounds perfect. I'll get dressed. You call Jesse Metcalf. Tell me you're busy. Well, do you ever order chips and you want them, you crave them, and nothing else will do?
Mm-hmm.
And then you get them on your plate and they smell good and they look good, and then you bite into them. And you just know you should have gone for the pizza in the freezer.
What are you talking about, Jess?
I thought I wanted to go to college, but you know, it wasn't for me. I realised I own a nightclub, so what's the point?
Yeah, but going to college could be like the best chip you've ever tasted.
I've had a lot of chips in my time.
Yeah, well, you never know until you try, do you?
Is moonlighting better not be impacting on your shift at the club?
It's just women that can multitask, you know.
Oh, you went to college, didn't you, Reese?
Yeah, best days of my life. Why are you thinking of going back?
No, not me. Shiz.
Yeah, right.
What? Excuse me, what's so surprising?
Well, you just don't look like the student type, do you?
You mean intelligent?
No, I just mean someone who enjoys sitting in a pub all day drinking. As you're putting in the practice.
Come on, let me give you
that. No, I told you, it's my treat.
Hey, I bet most of it. She was sponging off you when she's a student.
Well, I didn't know it was supposed to be a secret, did I?
There's nothing to be ashamed of. Plenty of mature students trying to relive their youth.
I am not mature.
I know.
Don't be late for your shift later, okay?
Sorry, Shiz. Today didn't turn out quite as it planned.
Maybe you should have met up with Jesse Metcalf after all.
I wish. Just didn't want you to give up on your dream of going to college. I mean, Beast is hardly the best advert for further education, is he?
Wasn't him that put me off.
Well, didn't he?
Do you know what? If he thinks that I can't do it, then that's even more reason why I should give it a go. Prove him wrong.
Seriously?
Lynns, you had me at college might be the best plate of chips you've ever tasted in your life.
You want a cup of tea?
Aye.